extend a hearty thank you to our combatants. And now to continue this wonderful day, my son Sebastian has prepared a few words.
Thank you. It is an honor and a privilege to be here with you today to celebrate the I know that a lot of you don't think very well of me. I know that I probably deserve that. Now, it is going to take a long, long road for me to earn your trust and live up to my legacy. I don't have the words to describe what this place means to me. But my grandfather did. So, humbly, if you would join me in listening to the wise words of President Milton, founder of the Commonwealth.
Holy shit.